This is Brian Brodie with Cleveland Country Dime, from Ficep Corporation, president of Ficep here in the United States. And we're here at the Steel Show in Baltimore 2018. And I wanted to ask Filippo today what the benefits are of owning the new Ficep machine or buying a new Ficep angle line or plate line.
Actually, we have in the show one angle line we just visited some customer in Pennsylvania. We have many different lines, punching machines, launching machines, cutting machines. We are actually the global leader in this market because we have the biggest product range of our competitors. We basically started manufacturing those machines more than 50 years ago. Knowledgeable, we have the machines, and especially here in North American customers, we like to buy new technology, innovative products, and that's what we do.
Can you give me a reason why you guys always come to the Steel Show? How long have you been coming to the Steel Show for how many years now?
Now, I mean, more than 20 years. Our subsidiary here in Western Baltimore was established in 2002 and became always every year, especially in NASCC and the Bucket. And also before our facility was ready, we had an agency, so it's more than 50 years. It's important to be at the show because since we develop so many machines every year, 2-3 programs a year, it's good also for the customers to come here to see the development. Most of the time the machines are already sold to the customers. Sometimes we have prototypes that we show to the people, basically the crowd, so they believe this show and also come.
How's the show been for you so far?
So far it's been great, especially today. It was super busy.
Can you tell our viewers a little bit about the relationship between the production guy and Ficep?
So basically we have a very strong relationship. I'm a new manager in charge now, but even before me, we had a very strong relationship with the company. And the collaboration is really good also because you are a local partner. We are actually a private company. We try to find good partners locally, and you are one of them. To do business together, especially now that the market is
fantastic. Well, we're excited to be here at the Steel Show this year in Baltimore 2018. It's been a great show so far for the first 2 days. Looking forward to the final day tomorrow. But we certainly appreciate your time today, Filippo. Appreciate your relationship and continued success.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.